Well.
Oh. My bad, man. What?
Welcome home, Master.
Hey. See.
Where have you been? Been searching all along.
So, this is your room, huh? How do I put this? Never mind. So, what kind of kid are you? The way you opposed Mr. Kamoshida, I'd say that you're earnest and have a strong sense of justice. That being said, you called a maid service and requested me? I see. Oh, that's right. You have a criminal record. Okay, then how about this? I'll let you skip class a few times. It's tough not having any place where you belong, isn't it? However, I reserve the right to change my mind if your grades drop. In an exchange, you won't tell anyone that I'm moonlighting as a maid. Sound good? Then it's a deal.
Thank you. To think you pulled off so many crimes while attending school. I can't believe you managed that by yourself. There had to be someone at the school helping you. What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Temperance persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
What am I doing here with one of my students? Well, I guess I should get going. Oh, please request me if you need any help with your housework, okay? That's clearly not true. Come on, we know each other's secret, and it would put my mind at ease. Besides, I'm considered over the hill for this type of job, so I don't get requested that often. I'll show my appreciation by making it easy for you to ditch class. Just think about it, okay? Master! You know. What?
All right. Okay.
What?
All right.
Good night.
Ugh.
Sorry.
All right.
So... Okay, quiet down.
Hey! What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
Oh, thank God.
Welcome. Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Wanna head back?
Jeez. Yeah. Thank you so much! Besides, I'm, I'll see you later then. Thank you.
Oh!
What?
I'll see you later then. Hey, hey! You're right. Thanks. Good night. Sorry.
What?
You know. I'm sorry.
Hmm.
stay there. Thank you for using our service. Feels weird being here dressed in a normal outfit. Well, I'm completely done with that part-time job. Oh, and my students. I've been giving them all a lot of advice. So, about that talk we had? You know, about whether or not we should date? I'm sorry. Can't you seem a little more sad about it? I was so happy when you shared your feelings the other day. I finally realized how I felt. But I'm a teacher, and you're my student. You're in a tricky situation as it is. If we get caught, suspension would be just the beginning. I'm restraining myself because you're so special to me. Where does that confidence come from?
Ugh! Why are you so okay with this? Now I feel dumb for trying to back away. I had every intention of saying goodbye to you.
Oh, fine. Why would you like a woman like me? You're a high school student with strange tastes. Or is that the sort of thing a member of the Phantom Thieves is into? That whole thing with Takase-kun's guardians worked out way too good for me. And you're the only one who knew about my situation. I haven't lived this long without learning a thing or two, you know. Don't worry, I have no intention of telling anyone. There are a lot of stories about the Phantom Thieves, but in the end, they help people like me, right? That's so you. I just thought you were a problem child with a criminal record, but now I know better. I'll support you 100%. You're not just a student to me. You're someone special who helped me realize my path as a teacher. A new path where I'll never abandon any of my students. Right? For my students and for you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of temperance, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
Life really is a roller coaster, isn't it? I went from being a teacher to being a maid to dating a high school student. So, as someone who went from being my master to my boyfriend, do you have any requests for me? I'll obey them, you know, even though I'm no longer a maid. Don't be so conceited. You're younger, so you should rely on me. Here, by all means. Looks are so deceiving. I thought you were one of those shy guys who didn't pursue women. Can I stay with you a little bit longer today?